Martin Luther King and the dream that he died for. A dream of a world that was a bit less an eyesore. And why did we kill the very people who tried for another way of being a human being? Cause I thought happiness was the real goal. I guess not. If you say love, then it looks like you get shot. A line of compassion, assassins brandishing hatchets wanna tell you you're not. They wanna thicken their own plot. They wanna stand in their own way, claiming they just want things to stay the same. But anyway, the status quo is a joke that's on you and me. With a punchline, but that's fine, I can see. A simple way we can fuck them categorically. An easy way we can fuck them systematically. A little way we can share responsibility. So come along and just cease to give a fuck with me. Give them an inch and they take a mile. Give them a wink and they fake a smile. And in their every attempt to defile, yeah, they live on a wire, yeah, they'll never derail, yeah. So let them drink, cause they poison us and do what they think. Cause they expect it to kill, yeah, you hope that it will, yeah. No, I can tell, just let them have it, take their personal hell. And let this be your rebel yell. Cause love for the self is a difficult thing in itself to sell. A difficult tree to fell. But it's water when there's nothing but dust in the well. So I can't help but try. Cause a well doesn't work if the pail's ever stale and dry. And neither do I. So for love, I'll take the hatchet, let her tear well up in my eye. I wanna give them a chance. Let them know that if they're looking for love and it's in a romance, they'll only see at a glance. Cause the love that they're looking for, it ain't in the seat of the pants, it's in the seat of the chest. If it's fame or reward, they're gonna come to the end of the quest and find that it was a jest. Turn the gaze to the corner, that's what I would suggest. Give them an inch and they take a mile. Give them a wink and they fake a smile. And in their every attempt to defile, yeah, they live on a wire, yeah, they'll never derail, yeah. So let them drink, cause they poison us and do what they think. Cause they expect it to kill, yeah, you hope that it will, yeah. No, I can tell, just let them have it, take their personal health. And let this be your rebel yell. Hatred's like a virus and I was a carrier. I was perpetuating everything I was saying was bogus. But I was living in fear of a thing that I couldn't hear, of a thing that I couldn't see over the top of my ego. So let it go, cause the thing is, you'll never know unless you stop holding back. And then just put love on your track. And then let it fill from the front of your spirit right to the back. And then let it light up your heart and then just dispose of the evil. Cause Martin Luther King was a well that was full. He overflowed and sang, he can't deny his pull. Yeah, the end of his life, but the man was a bull. And his mission was a daring one and successful. Let's follow in his steps while there's a planet left. Let's have a dream of our own, assassins to the left. And to the right and they'll hate you cause you are deaf. But now this love is yours and your heart is blessed. Give them an inch and they take a mile. Give them a wink and they fake a smile. And in their every attempt to defile, yeah, they live on a wire, yeah, they'll never derail, yeah. So let them drink, cause they poison us and do what they think. Cause they expect it to kill, yeah, you hope that it will, yeah. No, I can tell, just let them have it, take their personal health. And let this be your rebel yell.